You're watching David Gibb. Sing-along songs.
I'd like to build a rocket with the things found in my pocket. Bits of string, rubber bands and fluff. I told my dad and he said to me, son, listen very carefully. You'll never reach the moon with all that stuff. My hands down deep inside, pulled out a whole load more besides, and laid it out for Dad to check the parts. He looked it over, smiled at me, said, son, this will do perfectly. Then clapped his hands, come on, let's make a start. First up to make our rocket ship, the 700 paper clips, twisted, turned and tweaked to build the frame. It towered 60 meters high and stretched far up into the sky, but wobbled in the wind, which was a shame. So far so good, we'd started well, but next we had to make a shell. I reached into my pocket with a grin. Dad melted down my boiled sweets and squashed them into panel sheets to stop the moon and stars from falling in. To stop it doing tail spins, a rocket needs a pair of wings, but what to use to help our spaceship fly? 6,000 bits of bubble gum chewed up until our jaws went numb, to help us guide our rocket through the sky. To make our rocket ship complete, we needed buttons, lever seats, to travel to the stars and back in style. I knew exactly what to do. I took my crayon out and drew a dashboard full of flashing lights and dials. For rocket ships, the real must is firepower to give some thrust. But Dad said he thought Mum might not approve. Instead, he'd use my rubber bands, 10,000 stretched across the land, to get us off the ground and on the moon. Suddenly Dad woke me with a shout. Son, look up there, up in the stars, a rocket ship homemade like ours. I think your mother's come to help us out. Mum's ship was better built by far, and looked a lot like our old car, and even had the same old spots of rust. She'd done it up to look quite nice, with leather seats and furry dice, and rockets at the back to give some. She gently landed in her ship and looked at us with hand on hip. We wondered what it was that she would say. A rocket ship is hard to build, best leave it up to someone skilled. Now let's all go explore the Milky Way.